Okay, so this next one I'm going to be making is a protein one. So what I'm going to do is add blueberries, blackberries, and raspberries. So your berry blend. And then what I'm also going to add too is some Greek yogurt, since we want this to be protein. And the flavor of yogurt I'm using is coconut. If you're allergic to coconut, you can always use just regular Greek yogurt. Or there's even some that's honey based. That one's really good too. And then I usually just put like a drop of water. You don't need too much. But I usually just like to put a little bit of water just so it doesn't stick at the bottom. So I'll be back. 1 second. Okay, so this is what the protein smoothie looks like. You can always be able to add oats if you like oats. I just don't really like oats. I usually add just like flax seeds to it. Very perfect. So look out for my other two videos. I'm going to do two more just so I can have my shakes for the next 2 days.